welcome to the first video and let's play on this channel. We're going to be starting off with Spy vs. Spy. Now, we'll create our save file. Just call it Doug. Yep, we'll jump straight into single player, and I will be picking the Black Spy. A madman, known as the General, vows to destroy us with a doomsday weapon. The weapon's inventor has hidden the plans in his estate. Find them before our enemies do. Alright, nothing under the other two. Tutorial. Oh, no, yep, we don't really need to read any of the tutorials. Here we go. The plans are in the upstairs security wing. You need the enemy spy's keycard to enter. Current mission, obtain enemy spy's keycard, find the architect's experimental device. Can't buy anything at the moment, so $0. I'm going to change that inverted control to normal, because inverted controls are just yucky. Oh, we got some clankers out here. Short work of them. I mash their skulls in. Okay, let's just go back and heal real quick. Oh yeah, we also should buy a slingshot. Alright, if memory serves me right, we just gotta head it this way. Some more clankers down this corridor. And out of this weird botanic garden, river, lake thing. You guys have to watch my immaculate aiming. There we go. Pop plant for us. Tutorial several saves. Many of the missions will require you to search saves for a variety of types of items. Saves are often disguised as other types of objects, such as computers or pictures. Interact with the saves to retrieve the items within them. Rightio. The mouse. This may come in handy later. Now, I believe the direction I need to head in is down this way. Oh, there's White Spy. He's here to pull a YouTube prank on us. Little does he know, we will be the one pulling a YouTube prank on the group. What a fucking loser. Okay, now we'll just make our way through this gauntlet. Okay, I didn't need to wait for that one. Yeah, now they're slightly sped up. Too easy. Too easy. Hey, so, is there anything in this safe? Oh, just a bit of cash. Lovely. Okay, we're gonna interact with this computer. And it will send the mouse down to the basement. Okay, so okay, there's one forward, two left, two forward again. Then to right, and then to forward. That should be correct. Okay, we need to purchase 4 safe traps. Okay, we need to use the keypad. Tutorial interact with the keypad until the virus field. Yeah. Okay. Very easy. Oh, hello. You're a bit mad about that little reverse card you put on the floor. Well, off to God you go. May he have mercy on your soul. I've heard all YouTube pranksters go to hell, so. But at least your soul is going up, so that was a good sign. Let's just kill these pot plants first. That okay. Let's go to this letter. And up we go. Wait, that one not ignite? Oh dear. I didn't stand on it long enough. Trap safes and the hidden cellar room. Okay, yeah, that's where we go. That one was being a bit odd. Time for another little goof on the White Spire. I hope he doesn't mind. Well, I didn't just take his keycard off him when I bludgeoned him to death before. I have no idea, but we have it now. Get the plans in the room at the end of the security wing. Watch out, the enemy spy is barricaded in that room. Well, no problem. What is our objective secret mission? Trap the door at the end of the upstairs hall. Okay, so we need to buy a door trap. Ooh, a lot more into that. I don't know what that said, but probably wasn't important. Okay, generic spy laser grid section, lovely. Love to see it. Oh, he's trying to pull a goof on us again. He's not real good at it. I don't think this one's gonna go his way either. Yep. Never does go his way, does it? Get the secret plans. Nothing there. Oh. There we go. The architect isn't going to let you escape with his plans. He will try to stop you. Escape, head to the Zeppelin. Oh, we got a Zeppelin. Thank you. Alright, before we go to this, because I think it's the boss of this mission, or level, whatever you want to call it, we're just going to go stock ourselves up, so we are ready to rumble with this man, the architect. That's not what I would call a zeppelin, but okay. Oh, that's a bit unfair. We shred out of the cutscene. Okay, yeah, it's just updating that we've completed the mission. Rightio, so we're going to destroy the zeppelin in quotation marks. The zeppelin that we, I'm pretty sure that's the one we came in. So. Rightio, I don't know why he chooses Zeppelin as his transport of choice, but he can do him. There you go, Bozo, coming down to the ground. Oh yeah, we have a machine gun now, actually, let's use the bombs. Well, dude, all of those missed, so that wasn't great. You alright, bro? El Bozo. El. Radio. Well, thank you for watching part one, and I hope you all tune in next time. Thank you.